Tell me, what do you do with witches? And what do you burn apart from witches?
More witches!
Wood! So, why do witches burn? Because they're made of wood. Good! So, how do we tell whether she is made of wood?
Build a bridge out of her!
Ah, but can you not also make bridges out of stone?
Oh, yeah. Cool.
Does a wood sink in water?
No.
No, it floats! It floats!
Throw her into the pond!
What also floats in water?
Bread! Apples!
Very small rocks!
Cider!
A great gravy!
Cherries!
Mud!
Churches!
Churches!
Lead!
A duck!
Exactly! So, logically,
if she weighs the same as a duck, she's made of wood!
And therefore...
A witch!
A witch! A witch! A witch! A witch!